GMOs are taking over these markets and we need to stop consuming them right now. GMOs are processed in laboratories. They are not natural at all and hold no nutrition whatsoever. In fact, it's actually damaging your body. You're not getting no benefits from GMOs. The people in the white coats in these laboratories take the genes of one species and they mix it with the DNA of an unrelated animal or plant. I'm gonna give you a few examples. Genes from a fish have been inserted in tomatoes and also strawberries. Spider genes have been put into the goats so they can modify the goat milk. Engineered growth hormones have been inserted into salmon so they never stop growing. Scorpion genes have been inserted into cabbage to kill any insects that feed on it. Corn is engineered to emit the hepatitis virus gene to the insects that eat it. So you could just imagine what it's doing to us. They also have modifying milk producing hormones so the cows produce more milk. And they also insert human genes into the cows so the cow milk could be more similar to human's milk. Y'all don't have to believe nothing I said. Y'all could do your own research. The more we consume GMOs, the more we increase our chances of getting cancer, hypertension, kidney failure, obesity, heart attacks, all of that. Because there are genes in this food, hence the name genetically. See the first word, gene, and it's modified. This is man-manipulated food that we should stay away from. If it's GMO, slow.